sketches and a skit. Remember, you can't touch me because I'm filming. I'll tell you when you can, okay? Jace, get off that field. Stay right there, Jace. Don't touch. And apologize. You just didn't know I didn't say that. Four. Where'd it go? I can't even find the ball.
Looks like Myers is going to have a yard left with fourth down.
See if they score, big boy. Don't touch, Jace. You're making it move. Quit.
Let it go, Gino!
Number nine.
Let it go, Gino!
Moves the ball down.
Watch him get him, the guy with the ball. Watch it. Number seven's going to get the ball. See number seven? Have you learned seven yet?
Yeah, he's right there.
Right there.
Move back.
Quarterback Campbell on the
game. There you go, Jace. Watch the ball. Watch the ball. There he is. He's got it. He handed off to 33, and they better tackle him.
Yeah.
Jace, I'm filming you. Jace. And the boys, okay? Where is it? Jace.
What?
Man, I think I missed it, okay?
No gain, brings up second and 10 for Evant. Number 40, Jackson Paul. There are only a few remaining squares left on the lucky number raffle. First grade is here in the stands for $5. You can buy your last chance.
Job to football.
Thank you.
right? Can I do a little bit? My turn.
That's it.
My turn too.
No.
My turn to do a little bit.
Okay. No. Please don't. Mm-hmm. Please stop. Come on, guys. Sure. Jace, watch out, here comes the ball. Jay, come here. Comes the ball. Go give it to the ref. Go give it to the ref. Come on.
Dana Torres and the granddaughter of Betty Davis and the late Jim Davis. She participates in volleyball, cheerleading, FCCLA, FFA, and student council. She also has participated in basketball, golf, and tennis. She is going to crown the 2002 football sweetheart. Cheerleader Bo is here too, Mr. Terrell Landrum. Part is Bryn Collins. The 2002 cheerleader bow is Destin McCormick. Senior and a very dedicated band member.
Participates
in FCCLA, Student Council, and is a member of the yearbook staff. Delia is the daughter of Josefina and Saturnino Rebo Yar. Mountain Community College pursuing a degree in physical therapy. She would like to thank her family and friends for all of their support. Would also like to thank all of her teachers for leading her in the right direction. On behalf of the entire Barrientos family, they would like to say thank you to the faculty and administration of Chilton ISD. Our 2001 homecoming queen is Gino Rueda. Gino is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Benicio Rueda. And the moment we've all been waiting for. Drum roll, please. The 2002 Chilton High School Homecoming King is Armando Gutierrez.
Down here when they, I don't know what happened. They were supposed to kick an extra point, and somehow McCormick ended up with it.
Uh-huh.